All right, here's our acetone fuming setup. Got this sitting on my Mendelmax 2.0 heated print bed, running about 90 degrees. Tried it a little higher, but as you can see, maybe still look down in there, the acetone is actually boiling. If you look on the edges, you can see it bubble. It's been in there maybe 15 minutes and it's already starting to get pretty shiny. I'll let it go for a little bit longer and see how it turns out.